Hello everybody, welcome back to TMNT, Mutants of Manhattan. Last time we took out Armagon. Now we're gonna take out Wingnut.
Ready to kick shell!
Yeah, kick some shell. That's what we're all about. Yeah.
Look, there's another one!
Eh, you sure that ain't just an asteroid or something, Donnie?
April texted that there's been a bunch of UFO sightings in this area recently. And multiple reports of erratic behavior by the locals at the same time.
Don, you seen some of the jokers in this hood? I think erratic behavior is like a prerequisite to live here.
Okay. Awesome. Nighttime, storm, I didn't like this map the first time I played it.
The weather out there is insane. Watch out, you don't get blown off the roof.
Ugh. Alright, whatever. That's cool because I can just soar. Oh.
I'm picking up a huge swarm of bad guys. Be careful out
Maybe
there.
Not. One area.
They are the disturbance I was picking up. Wrap around first, everyone.
Really tired of these
Hurry
rock
before
guys.
He wraps everything up alone.
So this boss that I played kind of reminds me of like a
teamwork for wimps.
I think it's like Noivern.
There's still some bad guys hanging out around there.
This
so
like I said before, this is another character. I don't know. Nice, so I could figure out who the hell they are, or where the hell they debuted from. I think I'll look that up at some point. I need to look it up at some point, actually. Not maybe, but I need to. I know who Krang is. I think he's the next boss. And then Krang's been around forever. And then there's like Mega Krang, and then there's Shredder. What the hell? So, there's only a couple more bosses left at this point.
Let's go!
I'm not complaining about. I did think the game was kind of short, but I didn't pay very much for it anyway.
Let's go!
It's not even over yet, so I can't really say much. But it's about a half an hour for the mission, which isn't terrible. I mean, I got my money's worth. I didn't pay full price. I bought it used. GameStop. And they had like a sale going on. It was like buy two, get one free used game. Maybe it was like buy three, get three used. So with the deal I got on that, I bought I think God of War 3 Remastered, this game. A Mega Man game for my Xbox. Mega Man Ultimate Edition for the Xbox. And then, what else? Maybe it was another Xbox game.
Nice job, guys.
Oh well, I'll figure it out at some point.
Too easy.
Attacking with Krang's UFOs
and stone
soldiers. Oof. Why would he do this?
Let's go!
Turbo mode. Find the end. I like these find the enemy missions. They're not too hard. Pretty simple, and then you just take them out. I liked it better when it was just Foot Ninja.
Yeah, that felt good.
But it's not too hard to just sneak up on them and take them out. But they don't really, the other guys don't sneak.
Let's
I really want, I don't know who made the soundtrack for this game. He's badass.
I knew it. It's the enemy. Raph arrives first, everyone. Hurry before
oh, they,
Raph
they find out where I am. I was going to sneak up on him. Oh, sweet.
Who says teamwork for wins? Let's go!
I'm not 100% sure I'm on the fight now. Dead Space 2 kind of sounds good, but I also have a bunch of new games that I want to play. Wildlands, I might record some of that and see how it goes. I don't know if I'm going to complete the entire game. It's one of those free-roam games, and I like to actually have something I can complete. Like, Skyrim, it's something I like to play. Maybe I would only record, like, the main story after what I've recorded now, if I go back to it. Maybe just record an episode here or there. It'd just be like stuff that's fun if I'm bored. Like, mostly so far I've only been playing like, you know, obviously older games. And I play the story mode and fun. I like to play like GTA and stuff online with my friends. It's something I really do enjoy. But it's just kind of, it's a lot to sit down and edit. And obviously mine's pretty editing free. Because it's just a simple let's play. I don't mind it. I like what I record. Even though I don't really have much of a view at this point, but you know, it could change at some point. I appreciate what I have.
Ringing like a bell. Pull yourself together. I'm good by myself.
Like, this is just a hobby. Like, I enjoy doing it though. But it isn't anything that I intend to, you know, try to make a living off of, obviously. This guy will not die. There's more enemies. Oh. Oh, Jesus.
Drawing board.
Donnie's been knocked out. You're gonna have to pull through with just the three of you.
Why does the world keep spinning?
Oh, shit.
Get a hold of yourself, man.
Gracias,
bro.
Leo's
been knocked out. You're down to two. This isn't looking good.
Where they at? They're down below. Yeah, this guy's down below. Oh shit, what the hell? He hit me from behind.
Let's go!
There we go, he's off. Okay.
Remember, guys, if you ever need any items, just stop by the lair to get some from Splinter.
She got home.
Wow, you found something pretty rare. Can I have a look at it when you get back?
No.
The enemy's got some kind of dangerous weapon. You've got to take it away from them.
What is going on?
Sending location now.
Holy shit. What the fuck is that? I cannot get on the floor. Okay, I'm just gonna avoid you.
Take it to a portal.
Oh my god. help me, Jesus. Okay, get him out. Oh my god. Who are you? What do you do? Okay, there we go. I'm gonna go upstairs having like a cough attack. Got like
it's an enemy helicopter.
Cough.
They're scanning the ground from up there, so be careful.
Whoever's got this damn attack.
It only hurts when I breathe.
Oh my god.
And move. And blink.
Get a hold of yourself, man.
I was just feeling lonely, is all.
You found them.
Found him. Okay then. Mr. Blu-ray. Oop, there's the attack. Turbo mode. Love your scrub. Okay, down the tunnel, picking up, picking up. Oh my god, you've got to be kidding me.
We've been knocked out. You're our last hope. Don't let us down.
Guess I'm the only one who didn't get the bail memo.
This will not do.
That's so annoying. Oh, hey, we're back. Good. God, really? That wasn't even fair. Jesus, can I please stop getting shot? Especially at the worst time. Oh my god.
Why does the world keep spinning? Get a hold of yourself, man!
Better late than never, dude. Oh yeah, that's the stuff.
All sorts of views.
Oh,
what the? Still got an F, even though I died. Okay.
You really should come back to the lair and stock up on items soon.
Or not.
Guys, I'm seeing tons of activity near your location.
Another?
You
asking if you were paying attention.
Hell yeah. Okay, I'm ready to get out of this air.
I think it's time for a breather, guys.
Oh my god, there's another fucking...
I spotted another UFO above the construction site. Be careful.
Literally can't even, oh my god. Okay, I'm just gonna have to fly upward. I'm going there. Oh, I can't do that, alright. What the hell am I supposed to do then? I guess I can't go up there.
This
guy? Are you?
For a moment, I was worried we were gonna have to deal with extraterrestrial intelligence. Just be careful, Raph. The crazy ones are usually the most dangerous ones.
I'll say.
What are you looking at me for?
That's my basketball special, dude.
We have messed him up. Okay, he certainly did it. Figured that was gonna be like easy. Not what I was expecting. God. Damn.
It only hurts when I breathe and move.
All right, come on. Somebody can pick me up.
Snap out of it.
Oh my god.
Gracias, bro.
Literally almost. Dude.
Oh, skull. Ringing like a bell.
You got this, bro.
Yeah, they are all down. That's great.
Shell shock.
You got this, bro.
Run into that. Okay.
That was close.
Yeah, let's boogie. bro.
Everything's upside down.
Back to the drawing board.
Donnie's been knocked out. Okay, you're gonna have to pull through with just the three of you.
Come back.
Why does the world
so
keep spinning?
Staying alive. Come on.
Get a hold of yourself, man! I owe you a slice.
You got it, kid. Okay.
Let's move!
I know I have to take out. Oh, shit. Okay, Donatello. Donatello, pick it up! What are you doing? Okay.
It's
kinda hard to kill.
Oh,
Donatello's down, okay.
Back to the drawing board.
Rock's been knocked out. You're down to two. This isn't looking good.
You got this, bro.
Took you longer to help me than I estimated.
Oh, shit. Oh, no.
Oh, man. Brain drain.
Come on, get back, Leo.
So well.
Donnie's been knocked out. What? You're gonna have to pull through with just the three of you.
Hey, who turned the lights out?
Okay, get back. What's your grudge with me? Or... Okay, this guy is kind of hard. Oh my god.
Cool. Well, that's a thing that just happened.
Michelangelo.
You got this, bro.
You sure took your time.
It only hurts
what?
When I breathe. And move.
How is anybody supposed to prepare for that?
Oh, Mikey's been knocked out. You're gonna have to pull through with just the three of you.
Snap out of it. Phew. Thanks.
Skull. Ringing like a bell.
What the?
Let's go!
Whoa, okay, get me out of there. No, okay, or just continuously hit me. Pick me up, please. Pick me up.
Get a hold of yourself, man!
Phew, thanks.
Let's go! Well, that's a thing that just happened.
Okay, come on. Okay, he is after me again. Oh, shit.
Oh, so dizzy.
Oh, come on.
Hold yourself together.
Ah, that was close.
Man, this guy is tearing us right
now. You're gonna have to pull through with just the three of you.
Man, I don't feel so well.
Oh,
humanity.
Okay.
Pull yourself together.
Don't go right towards the boss, Domino.
I was just feeling lonely, is all.
Oh my god.
It took you longer to help me than I estimated. I can't move my limbs.
Thank you.
You got this, bro.
Phew. Thanks.
Total bummer.
God damn it.
Mikey's been knocked out. You're gonna have to pull through with just the three of you.
Oh my god, we're fucked.
Leo's been knocked out. You're down to two. This isn't looking good. Donnie's been knocked out.
I gotta just run.
You're our last hope. Don't let us down.
Okay, now I'm in trouble.
Oh no. No. Break. He's hard to fight. He's probably been the hardest. I mean, probably the hardest boss I've fought. At first, I thought he was gonna be easy. He's just quick. Fucking does a lot of damage. Not the fact that oh my god! What the hell? That was so rigged. Come pick me up. Pick me. Okay, do damage. Don't all come to me. Oh my god. Right now, I'm bleeding all the time.
Guys, a little help.
He doesn't deal any more damage. Answer.
Let's go! It only hurts when I breathe.
Oh,
I move. I blink.
See.
Mike's been knocked out.
Oh my god, we're all down. Jesus fucking Christ. This is bullshit, dude. We can't deal any fucking damage and they all just die.
This isn't looking good. Rob's been knocked.
Everything's upside down.
Okay, dude, I can't believe it. I have not been playing this game.
You sure took your time.
Let's go!
Yeah, you're gonna die now, bitch. Dude, there's been so many times that I would have lived through shit. If I would have known that I could, if I would have paid attention to the fact that I could block, I forgot that I could do this.
Shock.
Oh no. God! Oh, Dante. No. Come on.
You're gonna have to pull through with just the three of you.
Get him out of there. Okay.
Rob's been knocked out.
Close.
You're down to two. This isn't looking good.
Oh, no.
Man, I don't feel so well.
You got this, bro.
Oh, pick you up. Pick me up. Donato!
Took you longer to help me than I estimated.
Oh, my.
Okay. Humanity.
Snap out of it.
I was just feeling lonely, is all.
There we go. That's it right there, boys. Thank fucking god, that was terrible.
You are the finest sons a father could hope for.
I got a rest still. Alright, whatever, game.
Stupid flying mouse! I'm gonna shove that fancy little spaceship down that jerk's throat!
I thought General Krang had anger issues, but you? Wow. And if you think this old tin can is fancy, you ain't seen nothing yet, twerps!
I didn't even have a spaceship, you're wings.
No
What the? His wings must be like very not powerful.
No, something else is coming. Something more. Something more.
That was like Close Encounters of the Nerd Kind. You gotta be kidding me! You mean to tell me we've been running all over the stinking city, putting out these little fires, while the real action's been in the most obvious place the whole time?
I know it's hard to believe, Raph, but all the evidence points to it.
Think about it, Raph. Slash's space guns, Wingnut's UFOs, and the particle diffusion matrix Armagon was trying to smuggle through the sewers.
The partition diffuser, what's it?
Particle diffusion matrix. I did some research after Donnie sent me the picture and finally figured out what it was.
Oh, we already know, April. A nerd selfie.
Very funny. Actually, it turns out the diffuser's used to deinterlace tachyon particles to create an interdimensional portal.
I'm sorry I asked.
Yeah, he totally lost me at actually.
Well, all you really need to know is that there's only one place in town with the resources and equipment necessary to manipulate such sophisticated devices.
TCRI.
Yeah, TCRI.
But if Krang and Shredhead got so much fancy tech, why do they need Rocksteady, Karai, and that pig-brained Bebop running around smashing trains, blowing up buildings, and robbing banks?
Diversions. They were creating havoc to keep us busy while Krang and Shredder were constructing their secret weapon.
Well, a lot of good it does us knowing what their secret is. We've never been able to get inside TCRI before. What makes tonight any different?
It's gonna have to be different. If they're really creating an interdimensional portal, there's no telling what kind of terror they could unleash on the city.
So we don't let them. We'll find a way to get inside TCRI. One way or another.
Okay, who's next?
Alright guys, well that has been another episode of TMNT Mutants in Manhattan. Next time we'll be taking on General Krang. Alright, if you enjoyed the video, give me a like, comment, subscribe, and we'll see you in the next one.